foul to give for Houston. 9/10 left. A three wins the series. It's Lillard. He got the shot off. Lillard, good! And the Blazers win the series for the first time in 14 years! Of course, it's being reviewed because it goes in at 0-0, but it's out, it's over, and the Portland Trail Blazers, in shocking fashion, when they didn't hit one outside shot in the fourth quarter, get the kid with the big guts to win the series. Damian Lillard sends Portland to the second round. Very classy here. If you look at these replays, they announce that it stands, and the Blazers have won the series, and both teams with congratulations being shared after a series that was so close. And you have one of the rare moments, a walk-off three to win a series.